All, my name is Rishika and I am from 5th B.
Good morning everyone. I am Anchal Jain. We both are from 5th class. Today we are speaking a few words on solar energy irrigation system. First, I would like to show how does this work. Here, it is used to pump water from the wells to the water tanks. When the water tanks get filled, the water goes into the fields. Here I am using a battery because the solar panel is very small to generate electricity for a huge model, and hence there is no sunlight coming here. The energy stored at the daytime can be used at the night to light up the street lights. Solar energy powered irrigation system is an application of solar powered water pumping system used in paddy fields, gardens for watering plants, vegetables, etc.
Solar energy is a renewable energy. It is cost effective when compared to the conventional energy like electricity, fuel, fossils, etc. It can cut from electricity and the heating of bills. It reduces pollution and the most effective way to halt global warming.
The pumps used for the transport of water are equipped with solar cells that are connected to the solar panels. The energy absorbed by the cells is then converted into electrical energy via a generator, which then feeds an electrical motor driving the pump. There are many advantages of solar energy powered irrigation system. Some of them are: it saves manpower. It is a renewable source of energy, means it is a source of energy which can be used again and again. It causes no pollution. It saves electricity bills for the farmers. Thank you.